see the progress of the cocktail legs, which has been put under the lovebird. Four out of nine eggs I have taken out from the cockatiel, as she was not incubating the egg. So I took the eggs and put under the lovebirds. And I think the one egg has been hatched from out of four. You can listen to the sound. There is one chick and three eggs left, so she has successfully incubated the cockatiel egg, but I don't know whether she is gonna feed the baby or not. We'll see it today, otherwise we'll take it out the baby from the nest. I'll show you the rest of the two babies which the cockatiels are using. As you can see, here are the two babies and the eggs lying around in the nest. We'll